I've come to understand there's a song within us all. And if we can learn to truly listen, to get out of the way, out of our minds, egos, and judgments, then anything is possible. Music enriches life. When we let it move through us, when we use it with care and intention, without saying a word, it becomes a powerful force for healing and transformation. You see, music is life, and life is music. So when we sing our songs in service to something greater than ourselves, when we serve music, we serve all of life. And when we serve all of life, we are not alone. For all of life, our ancestors, our guides, seen and unseen beings, come to our aid to join the dance. In our circles, we use music to inspire, to spark a deep remembrance of yourself and your song, to empower the unique instrument you are to become fully expressed. So when we leave, we can go out into the world with a new perspective of reality, with a light that is ignited within us, fully embodied, fully alive. This work is activism. It's an act of resistance. It's an act of creativity and enrichment, helping us connect to our true authentic power as authors, creators, and world bridgers. For it enriches life when we show up more whole, and by transforming the world within us, we transform the world around us. Your voice matters. The world needs the song within you. Without your instrument, the great orchestra of life is simply incomplete. This is your invitation. Join us in the river of music, because music is medicine.